Here we have a bell suspended. There's a microphone next to it, and I have a fully charged Ricoh speed light. I'm going to zap that without touching it. Here we go, 3, 2, 1. Why does the bell ring from light? Or is there some other aspect? Nothing else touching the bell when it fires. No trickery here. Thanks for watching.